Ronald Reagan was 2 months into his presidency when John Hinkley Jr. drew a $29 handgun outside the Washington Hilton Hotel on March 30, 1981. He wounded the president, Brady, a Secret Service agent, and a Washington police officer. Reagan and his guards fully recovered, but the .22 caliber bullet exploded into Brady's forehead and left him partially paralyzed.
I heard a noise and we came out of the hotel and headed for the limousine. And I heard some noise and I thought it was firecrackers.